on the dice of the dice. And before starting my paper, I would like to quote some sentences from Dr. Shivanga Singh Suman, is that तूफानों की ओर घुमा दो नीच पतवार नाविक, आज सिंधु देवी सुगला है, लहरों का यौवन मचला है. What does it mean? It means that today we are going to start a new era in the drawing of Bastar. And under the presence of Dr. Kamalanand Jha, Dr. Arunab, Saurabh and they are the dignitaries from Maithil Kokil, Darbhanga, Bihar. As I tell you, sir, because I have done my 10th and 12th from Patna Board and Ranchi Board. So, yeah. My topic is, Pramod sir told us, English language pedagogy in travel media. As I have seen, I have worked in this field for last 25 years and I have seen that in town area, in city area, we get a lot of opportunity to express ourselves in the field of English. But in the rural area, even the school-going students, college-going students, they are not able to produce themselves up to the mark. Even the teachers, they are not able to produce themselves up to the mark. Being a teacher trainer, I have seen that whenever I call, I invite the teachers to come and have a few words on the dice, they are not able to speak even a few sentences. These are the problems. So the objectives of my paper is to highlight the importance of English in tribes and rural areas of the country, to promote the children and teachers to learn and teach English in remote areas of the country, to enable the students of the rural areas to use English in their day-to-day life, to look for the opportunity for the education of the English language in tribal zones of the country. These are some of the objectives of my paper. Now, I have seen English in rural area is quite in critical situation. As almost all the teachers and the students, they want to speak English, but the problem is that who is going to build the camp? This is the problem. And that's why I have chalked out some of the problems. For example, non-capability of good trained and experienced English teachers, overcrowded classes, then lack of devoted teachers of English who are ready to work in the diaspora and backward areas of the state and country, lack of teaching learning materials of English in the school, lack of